हेलो एवरीवन, इन टुडेज लेक्चर वी विल सॉल्व प्रॉब्लम ओवर फाइनेस मॉडुलस ऑफ कोर्स एग्रीगेट. सो इन प्रीवियस लेक्चर वी सॉल्व प्रॉब्लम ओवर फाइनेस मॉडुलस ऑफ कोर्स फाइन एग्रीगेट एंड इन टुडेज टुडे वी विल सॉल्व प्रॉब्लम ओवर कोर्स एग्रीगेट. ओके, सो इन दिस एग्जाम्पल वी विल सॉल्व फाइनेस मॉडुलस एंड see the aggregate is suitable for concreting or not. Okay, so our problem is calculate fineness modulus for the given data of the coarse aggregate. So here our given data is there. So in first row sieve sizes is given is in mm and weight retained in gram. Okay, so there is different sieve sizes is there, 40 mm, 25 mm, 20 mm, 12.5 mm, 10 and 4.75 mm, and its percentage weight retained is given. Okay, for different sieves. Okay, then weight of retained material on pan is negligible and total weight of aggregate is 200 gram. Okay, so from this given data to calculate the fineness of modulus, so solution is firstly draw a table. So here our table is ready. Then put the given values, that means sieve sizes and weight retained in gram. So sieve sizes 40, 25, 20, 12.5, 10 and last 4.75 mm. Okay, then its weight retained, so for 40 mm ISU retained weight is 142, then 485, 202, 260, 417 and the last 492. Okay, and from this given data to find out percentage retained. So how to find out percentage retained? So there is formula, weight retained divided by total weight multiplied by 100. So here our weight retained is given, then total weight is also given, that is 2000 multiplied by 100. So let's see the first. For 40 mm ISU, our percentage retained is, so put this value in this formula. So weight retained is 142 divided by total weight is 2000 multiplied by 100. Okay, so answer is 142 divided by 2000 multiplied by 100. So our percentage retained is 7.1. okay, similarly find this for 25 mm ISU. So put this value, 25 divided by total weight is 2000 multiplied by 100. So 25 divided by 2000 multiplied by 100. So answer is 485. Okay, 485 divided by 2000 multiplied by 100. So answer is 24.25. Okay, then next, weight retained is 202 divided by 2000 multiplied by 100. So answer is 202 divided by 2000. So our answer is 10.1. Then next, for 12.5 mm ISU, weight written is 260 divided by 2000 multiplied by 100. So our answer is nothing but 13. And then next, for 10 mm ISU, our weight written is 417. Then our total weight is 2000 multiplied by 100. So answer is 20.85. And the last, for 4.75 mm ISU, our weight written is 492 divided by total weight is 2000 multiplied by 100. So answer is 492 divided by 2000 multiplied by 100. Okay, and from this percentage retained, to find out cumulative percentage retained. So for our first value is same 7.1. After that, adding this value one by one, that means 7.1 plus 24.25 is equal to 31.35. Then plus this 10.1 is equal to 41.45. Then plus this 13 value is 24.45. Then plus this 20.85. So answer is 75.3. And the last plus this 24.6. So answer is 99.9. And then to find out summation of cumulative retained, that means total. So adding this value, 7.1 plus 31.35 plus 41.45 plus 54.45 plus 75.30 and the last 99.9. So our total cumulative percentage retained is 309.55. Okay, and from this value, to find out fineness modulus. So our fineness modulus is equal to . So formula is total percentage, cumulative percentage retained divided by arbitrary number, that is 100. Okay, so we know that value of total cumulative percentage retained is 309.55. So put this value in this formula, 309.55 divided by arbitrary number is 100. So our answer is 309.55 divided by 100. So our fineness modulus is, that is FM, is equal to 3.09. Okay, so this is our fineness modulus. So from this value, to know this aggregate is suitable for concreting or not. So we know that for coarse aggregate, our fineness modulus range is 2.9 to 3.2. okay, and from this, to gauge this aggregate is suitable for concreting or not, so our calculate fineness modulus is 3.09. that means this our our calculated fineness modulus is not greater than 3.2. So that's why this aggregate is suitable for concreting. Okay. So in previous lecture we solved problem over fineness modulus of fine aggregate, and today we will solve fineness modulus of coarse aggregate. So for finding out fineness modulus of fine aggregate and coarse aggregate, both methods are same. Okay.